Tonight, we're seeing a sketch of the man who posed as a police officer to sexually assault a woman. Take a look at this suspect. Grand Prairie police say he drives a black SUV with flashing lights on the fender. He stopped a woman Saturday morning, got her in the back of his car and assaulted her. This was near Jefferson and Loop 12. He wears a uniform and a badge. If you recognize the person in this sketch, call 911.